Okay, mate, I'm pleased to say that our new parts have come through without any issue, so they'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Top five cars as things stand. Verstappen, Sargeant, Ricciardo, Norris and Gasly. So we're looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Oh. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds. And a warm welcome, everybody. We're here in the heart of Melbourne. It's Albert Park, and it's qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
training now. Remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying. Come on.
You can hear the Australian fans roaring as they line the track here in Albert Park. Welcome to Melbourne, and the roar from the crowd can only mean one thing. It's race day. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 14 corners and 3.28 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles per hour. The close proximity of the barriers make accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Perez, Russell, Sainz, Stroll, Albon, Tsunoda, Bottas, Ricciardo, Ocon, Leclerc, Joe, Sargeant, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, and Pierre Gasly picks up the final grid slot. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And alongside me for the first time this season here in the commentary box, Naomi Schiff. Hello, Gnomes. Now, I'll be generous here. It's not that long ago that you were racing and entertaining us on a Sunday. But in the years since, the sport has changed quite a bit, hasn't it?
It is certainly an interesting time in this set of regulations because, as you know, when a new set of regulations come out, everything changes and you always wonder who's got it right. Well, we know the Red Bull are the ones who really got it right the last couple of years. But now you can see the rest of the grid slowly start to catch up, and there's really only so much left for Red Bull to get out of these regulations. So it is interesting, and the pack are catching up.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway here in Australia. The atmosphere around the circuit is electric, and the crowd are hoping for an exciting race from the drivers today. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong.
It's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. This lap, we can use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Stop.
Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Right, we've got some clear track in front of us, so let's make best use of it and make the next lap a quick one. You got this. Finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. start falling away soon. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty. Job on hitting that target, mate. Nice work. Still a long way to go, though.
Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Well done, Oscar. Well done. Checkered flag. Well done, buddy. Really good.
Yep. Thank you, everyone.
Congratulations, mate. It was hard work, but yeah, you made that race for yourself, I think.
The checkered flag and wins.
Yes. Nice. Oh, yeah. We're definitely not the quickest out there today, but we did everything by our strategy as well. Whew. Yes.
Here come our winners now, a thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.